Hi guys, it's Cam Alex Mason here, and today I'm going to be wrapping up the comic books, Black Ops 3. I'm holding this weirdly now because apparently this thing did not charge. So this is the fifth comic. Characters are Morky Baba, Specialist Alice Conrad, Specialist Joseph Fierro, Captain, what's his face? John Taylor, Commander Jacob Hendricks, and possibly more, but we'll get on to that when we are there. Alexander Platz, Berlin. I must admit, Herr Rudel, that your insistence on dining at the Term restaurant was daunting, to say it the least. I had to have half the seating roped off and cover the lost revenue. And then there was the overtime for Gregor, Otto, Hans, and Max. The expense and the logistics were staggering. That's why you are my chief of security, Helga. You indulge my whims unfailingly. But good food, a beautiful dining companion, and the best view in Berlin are worth it. What else is money for, eh? Even if the view is a bit distorted. I've got target acquisition, Jacob. Sniper scope, reticule, dead on his center of mass. It's a hellacious high trajectory shot with ferocious crosswind, but it's 90% first shot probability in my book. If this Ivan Rudel is the scumbucket armaments oligarch who manufactures combat androids and drones modded with the chips from Oni Bozu's Tokyo factories. And I've got no problem putting a jacketed boat tail through his cerebral cortex, especially since he sells his products to Moscow Central to use against our troops. Since when did you have a prob shooting anybody, Alice? Anyway, I can give you the green light as soon as I make sure backups are good to go. Over and out. Dylan, this is Jacob. You and Fierro in position? Roger that, Jacob. Windy as hell up here, but we are set to rock and roll. Is John on target? I'm 20 meters away. Which is as close as I can get. The gate security at the entrance was meticulous. I need to know where Ramirez is because he's got the hardware. I'm in the kitchen, but I have eyes on the target. I can be in position with my cart within 10 seconds of green light. You have green light, Alice. Punch Herr Rudel a one-way ticket to Valhalla. And she takes the first shot and snipes one of his security guards. Ah! The window was replaced with a refracting pane. It acts as a prism and shows an image that was actually a meter to the side of what appears on the glass surface. Hans, Otto, and Max form a shield between Herr Rudel and the windows. We have to move to the central core where the elevator is. Target is still active. Activate backup plan. We're on it, Jacob. Take out the glass, Fierro. So now they're shooting. What's our ROE? Rules of engagement, that's what it means. Shoot anything that isn't John Taylor or Javier Ramirez. They got Otto. Ugh. Bonuses for everybody who takes a hit for Herr Rudel. They're both locked and loaded, John. I see you brought the escaped clauses as well, Javier, but of course. Take them out, Max. Not to worry, boss. I was a pistol champion at Stuttgart 5 years in a row. Yeah, that was to be short-lived. You have to hold them off until the elevator arrives, Hans. I was awarded the Einsatzmedaille Gefügt combat action medal during the Turkestan incursion. I am no theoretical pretender. Well, now you qualify for a gold wound badge, posthumous decoration. The elevator's here. Dang. Just dies. Hans was as worthless as the others. What kind of slackers are you hiring, Helga? I'll take care of this myself, sir. Just get in the elevator. Oh, now she dies too? Wow, it's down to Ramirez and Taylor. Take her down, John. Blow her away, Xavier. Ugh. The failsafe unit is voice activated. Reps, arm and deploy. It's got an infrared seeker set to body heat coupled with a motion sensor, and it has the option to self-destruct in proximity to targets. It's also impervious to witty repartee. I don't know what that means. Defenstration time. I'm with you. What about John and Xavier? They're big boys. They can take care of themselves. How about that? Dylan and Furo just left us hanging. So? We're big boys. We can handle it. That's exactly what they said. Probably did that on purpose. I guess it was programmed to self-destruct if frustrated as well. Keep sharp. I doubt Rudel has played all his cards yet. I need my armored limo ready for extraction at the tower. Deploy the aerial drones and target them on anything in the air larger than a pigeon. Yikes. That's a bit extreme. Cellular intercept and decrypt says that Rudel just sicked aerial drones on us. Need to tighten the intel leg, Jacob. No hard data on these drones. Must be prototypes. So we're part of beta testing? I've got eyes on Rudel. He's getting into an armored limo on Dirkenstrasse. I don't know what that means, but I know what Strasse means. It means street. Organize a pursuit. I'll deal with the drones. Yeah, of course you will. You always deal with them. That's a nice car. Jacob, Rudel's heading west on Dirkenstrasse. Hop in, John. You're riding shotgun, and Xavier's in back. If he crosses the Spree, he'll be an open target. My bet is that he heads up into Orenheimberg or Friedrichstadt. Friedrichstadt. Stadt meaning city. Directions, Herr Rudel. Avoid the bridges and stick to narrow streets. Our main pursuit vehicle is a taxi, but that may be augmented very soon. Load of capacity combat drones must be high to compensate. Ugh. For munitions. And that might mean they have a soft landing protocol for weightlift anomalies. Only one way to find out. So far, so good. Itching a ride on the S-Bahn. May not have been a good idea, Fiero. At least as far as the other passengers are concerned. One heat source is as good as another to an infrared sensor. Oh, so you... Oh, man. I'm pretty sure that's not how the CIA would operate. They wouldn't be that sloppy. Speed up, they're gaining on us. We're redlining Herr Rudel. Penalty of armor weight. These SMGs barely scratch the paint off that limo. Have your stuff in the back seat. Already locked and loaded, Jacob. This should lighten the load. Is that a minigun turret, John? Affirmative, Jacob. Best commence jinking and weaving. We could use some help here, Alice. What's your SIP rep? Yeah, she's... I'm in transport acquisition mode. Hey, is that as fast as it looks? Yeah. Right answer for me, wrong answer for you. Transport reacquired. Feed me vectors to target. Our S-Bahn just became an Untergrundbahn, making us drone-proof. Jacob, we need vectors to intercept Rudel. Roger that, Firo. We'll comply when we get out of deep doo-doo. Just pick something up. Pick something and shoot it, Firo. We need to neutralize that minigun. 80 mic seat seeker. Should home in on the hot barrels. Unbefriedigend. I don't know what that means. That's ironic, because I take a German class. Dylan, this is Jacob. John is uploading the intercept coordinates to our operations dump box. Access through your commo units. Copy that. Consider us en route. Rausch, schnell. Well, at least the drones can't get us down here. The flying drones, that at least. Yeah. Quad tank. I read the intel report on them. They're still supposed to be in the planning stage. This is Alice. I'm on my way out and should hit intercept point in. Correction. Intercept may be delayed. I might as well test all of the prototypes. After all, the broken, bleeding bodies of these operatives will be testimonials to the efficiency of my designs. Controlled bot Alpha 019 activated and standing by. This is not good. That thing probably deflects 80mm rockets like a duck sheds water. We didn't sign on to do the punk easy jobs. Suck it up and deal with it. You would say that. I can't draw fire forever, Fiero. Slap down that thermite charge and light it up. It's planted top and lit. We stopped this bad boy, but what do we do now for the transport to make the meetup with Jacob? We have our transport right here. If we can douse the fire and hotwire this control circuits, or the control circuits. So now we still see her being chased by one of those drones. Where the blazes are you at, Alice? I'm on the way. There's no thermite in this bag. I gave it all to Firo. He loves that stuff. Wunderbar. I found a shaped charge, but it needs to be laid on by hand. Just do it, Javier. Getting it on the bot is easy. Getting out of the blast cone is another story. Ah! Javier's hit. One of our quad tanks just blocked the road here, Brutal. That one went off the grid 10 minutes ago. It's no longer under our control. We've got Rudel blocked in. I'll clear the way. Tank situation resolved. If that was Dylan Fierro in the tank, taxi resolution pending. I'm out of ammo. Don't look at me! Yeah. I hope we all have good video of all this. It's the Wet Witch! And now for you. I think that says to die. I don't know what that says. I should have probably gotten that translated. Not yet, Blaster Face. She hits her with the butt end of the rifle. And as for Rudel, got him. Nice shot, Alice. And good job on the witch, too. Dylan Fierro, we thought it was too hot to get inside, so we rigged it to run from the outside. Lucky for us, huh? Okay, now we finish off the Wet Witch. She's got it coming for Imonden. Damn. Looks like we might have to go to Moscow to finish her off. And that's it. Oh, and the other character was, what's his face? Commander Dylan Stone. Forgot to mention that.